The halftime interview with Ed.
So
Ed, what went wrong in the first game?
Wrist.
What happened to your wrist?
Where's the ball?
Stiff.
It's too stiff?
Where's the ball?
You're typing too long? You're typing too long, you're holding your pen too long. So what are you going to do in the second game that's going to change, turn the tide?
Passing game.
All right.
Get him out of the center court.
All right.
That'll work.
Did you
get
water
under
some, or are you just sweating?
He's drooling.
I know, he's
drooling. Where are you?
Oh, I've never seen sweat like this before. You need to come out and exercise.
She's never seen man sweat like that.